do. From here, get closer, men. Okay, so with kote on, it's a different story. Okay, so make sure it's really hard to grip, especially when it's dry. So make sure the other fingers are really loose, but these fingers, pinky and the ring finger, should be tight and then go up. It's okay if your shin goes everywhere like this. So here, relax. Your shin goes everywhere. If you want to stop that, you have to grab your shin really hard. And you go. You start doing this. It's okay because you're relaxed. Your shin goes everywhere. The whole point is you relax and you know. But these fingers are tight, and these are loose, so same thing here. See?
Alright.
It's much easier without kote. That's why you have to practice with kote too. And it's much harder, so it will bounce everywhere.
I see, yes.
Right? And then with right hand, control hand. You need to keep it where you want to. And then, now I'm relaxed, right? I'm not holding. And then gradually you start holding. So it's okay if you cannot keep your shin in the one place. This time, instead of going like we did yesterday, from here, and just a little further, and from here, you just go, let's try how it works. Same thing, from there, you just go, okay? Nice, and you don't want to go get in too much. Nice and relaxed. From here, you can do this if you want to. Right? So for example, from here, you don't have to bring your sword up too much, right? That's all. You don't have to push your partner too hard. Just have to go. Five times each.
I would like to send special thanks to patrons for their constant support through patreons.com/kendoforlife.